Hello everybody, welcome back to Rainy Rocks Weekend Vlogs. I'm here today just to bring to you guys a little video before we end the 2018 year. The 2018 recap of mine. You guys have been waiting for this for a long time. Well, not really, but I just thought I'd do one because I want you guys to know how much I suffered this year. This year was not a good year for me, guys. I hated it. It was just, I only had a few good things in it. So let's get started. We're going to start back in January this year. Nothing really much occurred. Just the recovery from my grandparents' fire. That's what really killed this whole year. Other than that, it was not decent. It was okay, but my grandmother's fire, for the most part, just kind of ruined this year. And from January till like now, it was recovery. And another good thing, too, that happened this year was... The campground really wasn't even helpful either this year. The campground actually kind of hurt me, actually. In my opinion, that's what I think. I think the campground hurt me more than it helped me this year. The camping season this year wasn't really that great, in my opinion. There was a lot of fights, a lot of arguments, a lot of disagreements. A lot of people wanting to do their own thing and getting in a big argument and a big fight. So I kind of can't wait to see this year go bye-bye. I really do. Tomorrow night at 12 o'clock, I'll be going to be very happy, and hopefully it's going to be the start of a new year. That's going to be even better for me, and both you guys, too. The channel this year wasn't really that much of a consideration. Consider the fact that it has been pretty normal, but hopefully next year we have a better year. And also, Shane couldn't make it this month either. We had some plans that kind of interfered and backfired, but yeah, Shane couldn't make it. He was supposed to come last week, but his birthday's today, so wish him a happy birthday in the comment section, guys. Wish Shane a happy birthday down there. But anyway, guys, my birthday in February last year wasn't really big. I got a drill for my birthday, which was very surprising. And then that's when I was introduced to Fortnite. Now that I kind of like, because Fortnite is a pretty good game in my opinion. Although it is kind of getting bad, it's getting worse. Things in the game aren't just working out. It's just, like, the game is just, I don't know, it's falling apart. The guns are OP and stuff like that, but I'm not going to get into that. I started to get into Fortnite around February, March, and then March I bought my first Battle Pass Season 3. And that's when I started to play Fortnite like I did Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto, I played it at the beginning of last year in January. I played with Leon a lot at the beginning of last year. But then, when Fortnite came out, I started to play with people like Tyrone Moore, Hash Moore, Shane, you know. And then that's when I started to get interested in Fortnite and got a little crazy about it. And I did a lot that, required Fortnite. And then, come in April, the opening time of the camping season. First weekend, I remember it rained like heck. Guys, it didn't let up the first weekend of camping season. It rained the whole time. And the whole season pretty much was just rained out completely. It did not stop raining the whole season. We barely even saw sun. Barely even swam in the pool this year. I had no pool across the street, so I was screwed with the pool. Couldn't swim at all. So that's another downfall in this year. And then came June and July, the summer. Summer was pretty good for the most part. Didn't go on a vacation because of the house. Another really good thing that happened this year was I made some money this year. $300 to be exact. Like I said, I helped them tear down my grandparents' house when it caught in July, actually. Oh yeah, that's another thing too. The contractor my grandparents hired never got back to them, so the house could have been torn down faster and probably up by now. But they had to wait 7 months for the contractor, who never replied. But anyway, back to what I was saying. I helped Mike Rickline, general contractor, tear down the house. Made $300. That was the only really good thing. And that was in July. And then we're at like August, September, back to school. Fine. I gotta say though, I really liked high school. It was a really good move on my part. And I think it's just enjoyable. But nothing really happened in December, July, August, September. Nothing really happened. And then October was Halloween. It was nothing really much major. Not that I can think of. My grandmother got the blueprints for her house in October, I remember. I think actually the day of Halloween she got them. But then, after that, in September and October, Halloween, November was Thanksgiving. That's when my stepmother moved out. Made life rough on me, both me and my dad. And then Thanksgiving dinner we had here. We usually have it across the street, but we had it here this time. And it was very lonely, very depressing. And then came December, Christmas. Not the best time of the year for me. It was pretty fun. I mean, I still continued on with the traditions, like decorating and stuff. I still did all that. But once again, it was another lonely holiday. No Monica, no... Well, my grandmother did come Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. I did get a GoPro for Christmas, which was very cool, which I'm currently filming off of. That was pretty good. But yeah, guys, overall, that's pretty much it. And here we are now. Overall, that's pretty much my year, 2018, in a nutshell, guys. I really can't wait for next year. It's like almost less than 24 hours away. I'm so excited because I need to get myself out of this year. This year sucked for me. I did not enjoy it one bit. Although that year has been pretty good for the channel. We hit 100 subscribers last January or February of this year. This is gonna be it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I think I might put like a little clip at the end of this video of some 2018 moments and memories that I have. Just something from some photos from my gallery and stuff like that. I might try and throw together like a little slideshow. But guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if I do put a slideshow at the end of this, please enjoy it. I will see you guys actually tomorrow for New Year's Eve. So I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. GoPro, stop. Alright guys, that is the little video I made for you. I hope you've enjoyed that back there in the previous clips. Those are just all like the hot things that happened this year, 2018. Best moments. Most of it, you saw in the last clips of the 2018 camping season. But anyway guys, that's all for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And please remember, the live stream is tomorrow for the 29th, for the last live stream of the year. We're going to be going live New Year's Eve at 9 o'clock tomorrow on New Year's Eve. So make sure you guys come to that. And also, as you guys noticed, I have dropped the date for the first January live stream and that second one, I believe, in the live streams category. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys tomorrow for New Year's Eve. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle.